The Cosmic Wheel Sisterhood by Deconstructeam is a narrative adventure where you craft divination cards to help determine the fate of the world around you. You play as Fortuna, a young witch cast into exile who summons a forbidden creature in a desperate attempt to regain her freedom. The gameplay consists of building out cards for your deck by dragging and dropping designs onto the cards and telling fortunes to progress through the story. Different design combinations unlock different possibilities for future readings, but because you have complete freedom when creating cards, you can create the deck of your dreams, laced with its own unique meaning or bias. It's a loop that works wonderfully because your divinations harvest the energy required to build your cards. And oh my, did I love crafting cards. Often spending far too long immersed in the details of my creation, transfixed by the atmosphere of the exquisite soundtrack and astral setting. My only critique of the mechanic would be that I wished the cursor had been smaller and more transparent to allow for greater accuracy of object placement. An undo shortcut on keyboard for unfortunate misclicks or movements would have also been welcome to prevent my slip-ups from ruining my creative flow. Outside of these minor considerations, I have nothing but sheer praise and adoration for the Cosmic Wheel Sisterhood. This world of witchcraft was filled with rich, interesting characters, and I always found myself hungry to uncover more lore regarding the ways magic functioned in this society. As for the story itself, I found it to be hauntingly beautiful, tragic, and personal. With such a significant focus on narrative and player choice, the decisions you make during the game's prologue, coupled with the fortune-telling mechanic, give your actions in the game hefty weight. With every card I dealt and for every dialogue option I picked, I could feel the consequences creeping up on me. It was a delightful experience and one that I instantly wanted to relive the second I finished the game's roughly 7-hour story. The Cosmic Wheel Sisterhood is dripping with Deconstructeam's signature finesse, as seen in their previous titles Red Strings Club and Gods Will Be Watching. The game blends an enticing story with gorgeous visuals and a spectacular soundscape that lures you in. It's a game that puts creativity at its heart and uses that as a vehicle for the narrative in a way that leaves you wanting more. To put it simply, I loved the Cosmic Wheel Sisterhood and won't say much more as I believe that it speaks for itself and deserves to be experienced firsthand. For those that enjoy interactive narratives or unique mechanics, this magical tale is made for you. I look forward to finding out what awaits Fortuna in my next playthrough. The Cosmic Wheel Sisterhood is available now for $17.99 for PC and Switch.